Good morning friends, I am Sita Verma from IPHI Institute and I am from Diaylsis Department. Today we are going to talk about the vital signs. As we know, the vital signs are very important to measure our body function. So here we start. Our five major vital signs are BP, pulse rate, respiration rate, temperature and SpO2. So let's start the normal ranges of these vital signs. First is BP. The normal range of BP is 120 over 1 mmHg. Second is pulse rate. The normal range of pulse rate is 60 to 100 beat per minute. Third is respiration rate. It is 12 to 20 breath per minute, and the temperature is in Celsius is 37 degrees Celsius, and in Fahrenheit it is 98.6 Fahrenheit. The last one is SpO2, and its normal range is 94% to 100%. And the abnormalities of these vital signs are, when the BP increases to its normal range, it's called hypertension, and when it is decreased to normal range, it's called hypotension. When the pulse rate is increased to 60, it's called. Second is pulse rate. When the pulse rate increases to 100, it's called tachycardia. And when the pulse rate decreases to 60, is called bradycardia. Third is respiration rate. When the respiration is increased to 20, it's called. When the respiration is increased to 20, it's called tachypnea, and when it decreases to 12, it's called bradypnea. Fourth is temperature. When the temperature is high to normal range, it's called hypothermia, and then it decreases, it's called hypothermia. Third is SpO2. When the SpO2 is increased to 100%, it's called hyperoxia, and when it decreases to 94%, it's called hypoxia.